Desmond Howard's iconic Heisman pose almost never happened. His punt return in 1991 put the exclamation mark on a huge win over hated rival Ohio State. He dreamt of a big moment like this.
Born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio, this is the biggest rivalry in all of sports.
And his plan was to backflip into the end zone.
Out there, no one's going to catch me. I'm going to do a backflip.
But he told us he chickened out.
And I talked myself out of it. I chickened out.
That Heisman thing? Yeah, that was just spur of the moment.